back today. This is so awkward. I'm usually filming by myself. Today I'm here with my, I guess you can say cousin, but we're like family friends, but we grew up together. And we have Betsy over here, but she doesn't want to be on camera, but that's okay. Okay, you guys want to introduce yourself if you can. That was so awkward.
Somebody needs to start it.
I'm Dim.
I'm Nam.
Okay.
I'm gonna go get a knife.
But it looks so good. Yeah. Okay, so today we decided to get food from this place called Duchess. And where is it at, the location?
It's right next to TCU, which is like
it's
university.
It's next to TCU, and look at
it's
how
super
big
good.
The best burger in town. I'm a professional YouTuber or whatever.
Put it next to your head for size comparison.
Are you kidding me? It's huge.
It's like half my head.
Which burger did you get?
Mine is just the original Dutch.
Okay, and then mine is
how thick the meat is.
Bacon, Swiss, and mushroom. And what was yours?
Mine's just the Dutch too.
And then we have tater tots here and onion rings here.
Hot Cheetos,
and ruffles here.
I'm ready to eat. Oh my gosh, I'm so hungry. Oh my gosh, I think my dad should be in the video instead of us.
Honestly, you just have what my dad says like captioned down on the bottom.
You know the food is good when everyone gets quiet after like taking the first bite. I want to try this onion rings.
I am starving.
Me too. Look how big the onion rings are too.
Look how big these onion rings are.
Even they're the size.
Here's
of
my hand for comparison. It's like the size of my hand.
Wow.
Something just may turn into an ASMR.
Just as
I probably going to do a mukbang while I'm like super hungry because there's no self control at the moment.
No, I'm trying to quit soda.
I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, I quit for like 4 years and then like I said, the devil came in my life. And I started drinking soda again, and now I'm trying to quit it again.
Do you mind if I mention all that in the video? Do you want me to cut
it
out?
No, it's fine. Okay. The devil is referring to my boyfriend.
Have him watch this video afterwards.
That onion ring is so good. How's your burger? Oh, chicken.
You want to try?
Sure. You want to try ours?
Are you vegetarian? Not vegetarian. Sorry, you don't eat meat?
No.
She does.
I do.
Okay,
I just prefer chicken over like beef.
That is
the
symptoms of vegetarian.
Doesn't eat chicken either.
Vegetarian stuff.
That's good.
That's why. But I'm saying like she's eating chicken, so she wouldn't be a vegetarian.
Yeah, but you're like you don't eat meat.
Yeah, but like just saying meat in general.
Y'all are so confusing.
You don't eat meat specifically.
Specifically.
Not specifically.
You can pour some like here or something.
Oh my god.
Mm.
So this is the new flavor ruffle. It's called double crunch. It's called hot wings flavor. You know, professional. Like a video crew.
You're gonna be like, I don't know if you can see that.
I don't know if you can see that.
Let me try moving my camera.
You want a napkin?
Nah, I'm fine.
Do you need a napkin?
Do you
no,
need
I'm
napkin?
Gonna do it. No, I have some. We should answer some questions or something.
Oh, I can't
just ask web the questions. Conversation.
What's your favorite memory of us when we were younger?
Oh.
Well, my sister split her pants.
I knew she was gonna say something like that.
We were at the park. You wanna tell the story?
Honestly, I can't even remember it.
It's a trauma. She blocked it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I have horrible memory. Zogim and my sister, they're always like, remember when this happened? I'm like,
water.
Disclaimer, this video is not sponsored by water. Thank you and have a good day.
I don't remember. Nothing.
It was like, in the park, there's that pole, kind of like what firefighters use that to slide down on. And you try to slide down on and you landed kind of hard on your legs in a split like kind of position. And then your pants just like ripped. She almost killed me once when we were younger.
I did?
Yeah, because we were swimming.
Bro, you almost killed me!
No, 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 no the time, she didn't know how to swim yet. And so I was like making sure
I still don't know how to swim at all.
Okay, so I was like making sure like she stays on the more shallow end. And her ass decides to try to come towards the deeper end. And what happened? You like grabbed onto me and we both started drowning.
Yeah, I was like trying to grab onto her.
So I was like swimming and then she started drowning and then she grabbed onto me.
There was another instance when I was like close to like the edge though. And I was like in the 3 feet and my foot slipped and it fell into the 5 feet and I was like drowning and I was like flailing and Zokim just stared at me and then I was finally able to grab the like, you know, the little middle part thing, the the buoyancy thing. I finally grabbed it, and I pulled myself up and I was like, Zokim, I was drowning. She was like, oh really? Like, I thought you were having fun. Like, I didn't know you were drowning.
You do look like you were having fun. You were just like splashing in the water.
Yeah, that was me trying to keep my head up.
Mitzi, I'm sorry. I almost killed your best friend.
Girl, she's almost killed me multiple times.
I think you the favor bag,
Yeah, I think if anyone's like gonna kill me, I think it would be Betsy. It would be accidental.
Clarify it, accidental.
I don't know what this is.
Is it dipped in the...
Ranch.
Ranch.
I love my salad with some ranch.
Y'all want some?
Love ranch. You think if I dip the chips in there, it would be like having wings and ranch?
Probably. Because they're like hot wings.
Sounds horrible.
You think anything with ranch is horrible?
Ranch is horrible.
This is like...
You don't like ranch?
I don't like ranch.
It's good. It's not like the supermarket ranch though. You know, like the Hidden Valley ranch? Mm-hmm. This is like the more, what do you call it?
Authentic.
Buttermilk ranch?
Mm-hmm. Kind of thing.
I love this kind of ranch though.
Yeah, me too.
At least I like it for like dipping
my
stuff.
Like wings.
Yeah.
Very angry.
Mangdila.
We got good food.
Your dad would love
they'll be fine.
Your dad would love this burger.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I should make him try it. Oh man, but I don't think he'll be able to come now because of the virus.
I'm just zoning out because it's pretty good. But you never said your favorite memory. Honestly, I can't think of one. No, my favorite, like seriously, I think it's when we were in the car with Batong. And we got stuck in the middle of the intersection. Yeah. That's like the funniest thing that's ever happened. Like,
tell it to Betsy.
Yes.
Stuck in the middle of an intersection?
Yes. So,
that's awkward. Wonder what Wupatong is.
Okay. So, there's this guy. There's this guy. His name is Patong. And he's Zokim's uncle, right?
Mm-hmm.
And
is this the one we saw yesterday, the praying one?
Yeah. Okay. So, one time. When we were younger, he was like, oh, I'm gonna drive you guys like to the gas station to get snacks and stuff, right? And so the gas station is like at this corner where there's like an intersection of like, you know, four.
Mm-hmm.
And so we were like at the intersection and his lights, the lights had turned green or whatever. So he was like gonna go.
No.
And then halfway, like when he was like at the intersection, it had turned yellow. And, you know, he was not a daring driver. And so he was like,
he probably just started driving too, obviously.
Yeah. I think he was just like a nervous driver too.
Yeah.
And so... Like, it had turned yellow, and it turned, like, it was, like, yellow-red. And so, he was, like, in the middle of the intersection, and he just stopped there. And then we're like, oh, my God. Like, scoot back or something. And he was like, no, I can't do that. Like, that's illegal. Like, I can't reverse.
You missed the part where he was like, why isn't anyone going?
No. He was, like, stopped there. And so, we were like, reverse, like... Like, whatever.
Do
like,
something.
Yeah. He was like, no, I can't. That's illegal. And we were like, okay, then just go. Like, just finish the train. He's like, no, that's illegal, too. And then he was, like, looking around. And he was like, isn't anybody going to go? And he's like, he's literally, like, in the middle of the intersection. And we were like...
Like, no cars could go.
Yeah. And there were, like, cars on every, like, of the lanes. And everybody was just, like, staring at him. We were like, well, us. Because we were in the same car. We were all just, like, looking around. Yeah, we're like... You know...
We don't know him.
Remember when you guys used to live in that like the apartments?
Oh yeah.
And I used to kick the ball against the wall. The soccer ball.
The big wall on the side of the apartment.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure the people who lived in there hated us.
Honestly, I can't remember anything. I mean, I
I don't vividly remember certain things.
I don't remember too much from your like old apartment, like before y'all moved to the house. Mm. But I do definitely remember like stuff from your house. You guys actually moved twice, mm-hmm. like into two different houses.
What's the first one? Mm. Can't remember.
The one with the big backyard.
Did you finish your burger already, Mitzi?
Yeah, I started before you guys.
Did you eat it all?
Yeah,
it was good. It's good, right?
The bread is like sweet. Mm. Right? Okay, mm. I was like, am I tripping? It tasted like the Hawaiian bread.
It's very soft.
I have Hawaiian roll if you want some.
Oh no, I'm
cool. It was good, right?
Chips, yeah, it was good. No, I'm okay, thank you. I'm also trying to quit chips.
Oh yeah, that was your, was it your Lent or whatever?
Don't
touch me. I feel bad. Should we let her in?
No. She'll probably like jump around here and get like tangled in the...
She's like, it's cold, guys. Like,
too much distraction.
The same guy that we just talked about, Patong, he made some YouTube videos of us when we were little. And one of the most famous ones...
Don't mention that.
Betsy, I guess you haven't watched it.
No. You haven't seen it? I'll put a clip. I'm gonna insert a clip right here. And you guys can watch it.
My sister has to remake it right now.
Redo it.
No, do that. I'm gonna report your video.
I'm gonna get it taken down.
Shut up.
Do that. Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning, boys and girls. I did a newscast fit.
Horrible.
Yeah, I know. You have to walk. We have to show Betsy right now. Hold on, let me bring it up.
You have your phone?
I do. Ugh, this is my sister.
I'm already cringing at the beginning. I haven't even heard it.
Stop looking like that.
That voice just was not itching.
She just called your voice ugly.
I know. She always calls me ugly, it's fine. Story time, I used to hate Betsy.
Why? Why did you hate her?
It's because in like second grade or like third grade, Betsy used to come and she used to cry every single morning because
oh my God.
She was like, I'm gonna fail the tax test.
I was bullied at home by my brother and sister.
Yeah, she would cry like every single day. And she would just like, she would be like, she wasn't like, No, she was like sobbing. And she would cry every day at school. And she would like sit outside and cry in the morning every day before class started. And like the teachers always had to go out and comfort her. And she was like, I'm gonna fail the classes and I'm gonna be a loser. I'm so stupid.
And now look at me, still stupid.
And yeah, and I used to be like, why is she crying? I'm like, we're in third grade, like it's not that serious.
Another fun fact about Betsy. My brother and her Snapchatted even before I met her. She already knew my brother, so I feel kind of like
we have a Snapchat.
Hafia, you never Snapchat me.
Oops.
I Snapchat him.
I Snapchat him.
Is now not a good time to mention that I
Snapchat him? He Snapchats his own sister. Why doesn't he Snapchat you?
Know if we're friends.
Well, maybe you probably don't get on Snapchat.
No, I don't get on Snapchat.
That's probably why.
He's like, they're Snapchatting.
Well, even when I had Snapchat, he didn't Snapchat me, so.
Maybe he's barely getting into it now.
Nah. Here, Angel. Eat my bread.
Angel.
Actually,
you're gonna throw up, so.
Oh, no.
Huh?
She's gonna hit the
There you go.
Camera.
Good girl. Don't drop the table.
Don't drop the table. No.
There's a chance she's gonna drop.
Don't stop the table.
Should we put her back outside?
Yeah, we can let her in once we finish the video done.
Come on, Angel.
Not today, not today.
Not right now. Oops, sorry.
Hello.
So, you okay?
My you want me to push? Wait, let's push the chairs. Yeah.
Oh, wait, people can see, like, I'm not wearing matching pants.
We'll just edit that out.
Life of a YouTuber, the top is like cute, and then we got shorts on the bottom. Can you go ahead and edit that out? Can you edit me out asking to edit it out? No.
Betsy's gonna ask us some questions.
Yeah, ask us some questions.
You know how there's always that voice behind the camera there that's asking all the questions?
Let's look up
50 what do the people want to know? You can ask questions like, who do you think is the most annoying? Probably me.
Who do you look up to the most, and what qualities do you love about that person?
Jesus.
What would be your perfect day? You know in the movie Miss Congeniality when she's like, April.
Describe your perfect date.
I'd have to say April 25th.
My perfect date is anytime before February because that's when the COVID-19 stuff started. Life used
to
be good.
My perfect date is before 2020 because freaking 2020 just
started. Look at my dad, he's like.
Oh my gosh, Ba.
He's our backup dancer.
He's our biggest supporter.
Take a depression test. You want to take it with me?
Yeah, I took one when I went to go see my doctor and I had to lie because I was thinking and I was like,
you don't lie to your doctors. How will they know? Why are we discussing this?
I think this is a
the doctor asked me, like, have you ever been suicidal? And I was like, no. She's
like, have you had any suicidal thoughts? And I was like,
no.
And she was like, dude, are you like anxious or like stressed? I'm like, no, just like your normal amount, you know.
You know the meme
stress.
With the dog that has the fire in the background and he's just sitting
this
there?
This is fine.
That's you.
Yeah. It's like it's the same one with that girl, that little girl.
Which one?
There's a fire in the back.
Oh, and she's like smiling.
She's smiling. Yeah. When we were growing up, us two were really mean to her. Because we would always play together and then she would try to join us and we'd be like, no, don't come in.
She was an older one. She was a mother figure.
Yeah. I've never been a part of anything in my life.
Sorority? Wait!
Aren't you part of this family?
No. Okay. Honestly, I had a pretty good childhood with you guys. I did too. Yeah. I guess we were young.
It was just because she didn't like to play with Barbies, really.
I don't even remember playing with Barbies.
You never did. It was just us two.
But.
And Nim and I were like really advanced when we played with our Barbies. We freaking made them like have a wedding and kids.
Oh yeah. We're like a whole storyline.
Mm-hmm. We really kept that going.
Yeah. Especially you had like a dollhouse too.
Mm-hmm. I had a lot of Barbies.
Yeah, you did.
Are your feet the same size?
No, mine actually
honestly,
really isn't. My right foot is like, I think like half an inch.
Do you know people at Marshall
actually
try to switch out the shoes to get, because they have two different size feet, that they try to switch out the shoes so that they can get the right size?
I don't think mine are necessarily like exact, but I don't think it's like half a size, even half a size difference though. Mine isn't half a size, but it's like half a centimeter or like half an inch. I don't know.
Yeah.
I've honestly never seen my toes. What? I mean, like, my size.
She has to see her toes. Don't you ever look down?
No.
Wait. When she looks down,
I mean,
just
like,
disappear.
I mean, like, I've never, like, examined my feet sizes.
Just no okay, Zokim.
Whatever, guys. This is turning into a bully Zokim video.
Dude, we said one thing.
Sensitive people these days.
She's so dramatic.
You should be able to answer this one. The real last time you washed your jeans.
Never.
No, I wash my work jeans quite often because I get them stained really easily.
Okay, here's the real tea. My sister doesn't even do her own laundry.
That's true. Sometimes my mom does it for me. Because she gets so tired of like, it's because for me, I don't do laundry until I run out of underwear. And then sometimes I get so lazy that I'll go out and buy a new pack of underwear. It's because my mom is so like gizen, which is like she's so
she needs to do something.
Yeah, she's always like moving. And so when she doesn't have laundry or something, she'll go into my like room and she'll like
check my laundry and like my closet and stuff, and she'll just do it for me, which I mean I'm thankful for, but yeah.
And whenever she does do her laundry, which is like once in a blue moon,
I don't
she forgets
it.
About it. She has to.
No,
like,
I don't forget about it. I see it.
I know. Like, she sees it. She doesn't want it.
Yeah, no. I'm pretty good about like washing it and then like putting it in the dryer. But my worst thing is that like I never fold my laundry. I like one time I did laundry and I kept it in the basket like that for literally almost like a month.
Oh my god.
Yeah. So if my clothes are always wrinkly, you know why.
So basically, you're lazy.
Yeah.
This whole video is just her like self-deprecating herself. Is that even a word?
You know, sometimes you're just a piece of shit and you know it.
I'm a piece of shit and I know it. Okay, I'm done. Finally. I'm full too.
I ate so much.
Okay, we finished all of it in like 30 minutes.
Oh my god. That's a lot to edit.
30 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's like a whole video though.
Just put it out there like that.
Hell no.
What's there to edit?
Gross.
I gotta add in like
this is
effects and stuff.
This is raw footage, you guys.
Okay,
coming
fine.
At you live.
I'll make only like a few cuts here and there of empty space where it was awkward in the beginning. Because that's just gonna be so boring.
We're gonna put cookies during that time. What kind of crickets they got in India?
Don't sound like that! Somebody need to eat this onion ring.
That's y'all's business. I already had one whole onion ring myself.
Dude, you're
the
one who ordered it.
We have the tater tots. Ours is the tater
tots. Oh my god.
Yours is the onion.
You wanted to divide this one?
Yeah, we can. You can cut it with... Oh, okay.
I got strong fingers. I have a class in like 2 hours.
Bro, look, you were so worried about like not making it to your class and not being done, and like it's 2 o'clock, we're basically done eating.
No, I was more worried about you because you have an exam tomorrow.
Yeah, that's fine.
She'll be alright.
I just need a passing.
How do crickets sound like then?
No, they do not. Say cricket. How do crickets sound, Betsy?
They go or something
no.
like that.
I was gonna say, don't they make like a chirping sound?
Yeah.
That's what
you, right?
That's what I was doing. Like.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Exactly. That's some Indian cricket.
I don't know,
you
should rub their lips together and make a...
Go for it. Don't be shy.
You can do it.
JK, maybe you should have been shy.
Okay, that's one video. We should do another video.
Okay, I think we can sign out now if you want.
Ooh, do the YouTube sign out.
That's the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching. Comment down below what you guys like.
I'll do it for you. Comment down below what y'all want to see the next video.
And don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to. And
or don't.
Shut up. Do it. Just kidding. But yeah, that's it. If it's such a shame, we missed it up, you and